And right now, my show, we don't know what tonight is all about. Cool and his anniversary. But the big man just arrived, same time. And you don't know. And the big man thing tonight is what I said. Yeah. Now, security in front of the event, speak up on the status. It's what I said. Amen. I'll be up for that justice. You don't know. Justice movement, justice family, you don't know. You know what I said? They know you like buying it stuff. They know in there in the world right now. And they know some new little family. You see what I said? Yeah. All right now. The master thing of the world, cool running family. We have Jack Goldman like Garfield. You see what I said, God? My like DJ Sam. My like Stopper Finley. My like Big Bobby. You see what I said? The world family.
And I've been doing this for 20 years. I never dissed another DJ ever on the microphone. I never took advantage of this shit because this is what feed my kids, you understand? I want to big up Rupert, and you raised me by you. No love, no respect. Ever big up, the whole crew and his family. We started on Florida Avenue, 1990. And now, shit, I'm the VP for CTE, nigga. And I took it to the executive position. And I'm still in the hood doing the same shit I've been doing 20 fucking years ago, nigga. And I put it all over the fucking world doing this shit, my nigga. Right, I'ma feel the vibes. A lot of people say, why you put it so much hip hop? But I'm asking, you're working easier. Why you put it so much reggae? Just what you do, man. I do what I do to survive, man. You feel me? All I raise is to make a love of the country. And when I get on the turntable, I always do the best. Now, me, I'm from Jamaica. But DJ Shane is from Palmdale, my nigga. And we gonna do that shit for you like he was born in Jamaica with me. And that's how we train him. He's like an assassin, you feel me? And all this week, Shane been calling up all the entertainers that Bigger Ranking broke. I said, what y'all gonna do for Bigger Ranking? Shane said he got some surprise for me. So right now, if you've been fucking us from Florida Avenue, my nigga, if you've been fucking with two lines all your motherfucking life,
I'm gonna make you mine. One more night, one more night.